We'll get to that later.
What a victory. How did you manage to keep so high intensity for the whole game?
I think we just prepared really well heading into this game, and we just give 100% effort. We believe in each other. We believe in our coach. And I think that's how we won the game. We just stuck to it from our first minute to the last minute, and we're very blessed and happy that we got the win today.
In the end, the crowd almost got them back. How that felt?